Hi guys, we are in Wymering, Hampshire. We are looking for Wymering Manor, the most haunted manor in Portsmouth. I know we can't get in, but we're gonna have a look around, see what it looks like. Maybe try to blag it in, but probably not. Okay, let's go look for Wymering Manor. So that's a church, and it's up here then?
Yeah, it's just up here. Memory serves.
Yeah, or is it better that way?
Yeah, there it is. Right there.
I thought it might be there. I look at the wrong window, but there's no doors there. Fail.
It was a second ago.
I know, that's what that's, I know. That's what I thought. I thought.
Go on, I'll bung you a tenner.
Side one.
It must have a stairwell there or something.
Just random doors inside, you think, oh,
what would you do with that? Unless you just throw stuff out or something.
Yeah, exactly. When you throw your trash.
Barry used to throw their crap out the windows, didn't they? Back in the day.
Yeah.
Poo in a bowl and so bungalow or something.
Yeah.
Between the church and here, and all they used to come in and have their way with the maids, and then they fell pregnant and they had to drag the babies under the floorboards.
And that's what the bloody nun in it.
Yeah. Pretty brutal times though back then, weren't they?
Yeah.
sure there's a lot of dark secrets kept in that place. But yeah, with doors like that, it baffles me. So you see them on a lot of older.
I need to try to
redefine
that scene. I mean, like you said, probably more so.
Okay guys, that was it, Wymering Manor. Hope you liked it, hit subscribe, hit a like. See you later.